in a sensational new development, Sushant's father's lawyer, Mr. Vikas Singh, has stated that Siddharth Pithani, one of the most controversial figures in this case, and Sushant's flatmate will now be named as a co-conspirator in the FIR after he changed his stance in the case. Vikas Singh ka ye bhi kehna hai ki unhein shak hai ki Sushant ka demise is tarah nahi hua hai jaise pehle report hua tha. Siddharth Pithani, who claims to have first seen Sushant after his demise, is now coming under great scrutiny after he allegedly changed his stand in the case.
Sushant Pithani badal gaya hai is mamle mein, jo Pithani parivar ke saath tha FIR lodge hone tak aur parivar ko madad kar raha tha aur baad mein palat gaya, usne Riya ko ek email bheja usko support karne ke liye.
In a huge development, a CBI investigation into Sushant Singh Rajput's case has now been allowed by the Supreme Court of India. As unfortunate but straightforward as it seemed earlier, 2 months into the actor's demise, there is very little clarity or concrete proof about what happened on that fateful morning of 14th of June. In a new turn of events, Siddharth Pithani, who was Sushant's roommate, may also face serious criminal charges soon. Advocate Vikas Singh ne ek statement mein kaha hai ki Siddharth Pithani ka naam co-conspirator FIR mein register ho sakta hai. Mr. Singh said in his statement that Siddharth changing his stance has made them suspicious. Earlier, Mr. Singh had alleged that Mr. Pithani is extremely dubious and a very intelligent criminal. He added that while Siddharth शुरुआत में सुशांत की फैमिली की हेल्प करने की कोशिश कर रहे थे, पटना में रिया के खिलाफ FIR होने के बाद उनका बिहेवियर बिल्कुल बदल गया. He added that Siddharth's change in stance has led them to suspect foul play in सुशांत's demise. In a big step forward to the family, the Supreme Court has now announced that the CBI can investigate Sushant Singh Rajput's case and also stated that the FIR filed in Bihar based on a complaint by Sushant's father was correct. This means that Riya Chakraborty and the others named in the FIR will now be investigated by the CBI, and it seems that Siddharth Pithani's name may be added to the list of those to be investigated. Responding earlier to Riya's lawyer's statements, which aimed at making Riya's position clear, Mr. Singh has said, "We are not interested in her self-certification and how she can give herself a certificate when ED is still investigating the case." She also added that under Indian laws, Riya cannot be a nominee on Sushant's insurance policy since they weren't married and the late actor didn't have a will. There are so many complications and much bitterness involved in this case now. But with the CBI getting the go-ahead to investigate the case, we hope ki aakhirkar sach samne aayega aur Sushant ko insaaf milega.